Little give and go to Sir. Gets a screen set, driving left side. Layup is good by Chris. Long shot put up by Lightman. Good. And it's a big
freshman guard out of Falmouth, Maine, getting ready to check in for Roanoke.
Three, big one put up and in by for that rebound. McManaman going to fire it up, and she knocks it ahead. Pass to Maxwell. Won't fall. Hassel with the stick back. Got it. Maxwell and Sir on the court out there right now for the Maroons. Left side, free look. Sir knocks it down.
Oh, Madeline
Hassel with the rebound. And she'll come down and set it up right wing. Hey, she's going to, no, I'm going to pull it up. Nothing but straight. Pass to Carini. Ramsey. Whoa, nice. Live and good. Turn around using the board perfect.
Nice
move here today. Scotty Allison beside us. Running right-hander, good by Christina Harrell. Rebound, Maxwell. Stick back, finally gets off the snap shot. And the Maroons bring it down court. Maxwell takes it all the way. And nice ejected. Good play by Sir.
And again, the Maroons beating them down court.
Wide open, easy up. McManaman threads a needle, layup, Sir. Ramsey with a swift move, and she'll be rejected by Sir. She was on the floor long enough to be mandatory. She's got to come out. Molly, three, got it. Hula goes inside. Layup. Oh, so close. Maxwell, good stick back. She did. Plenty of time on the shot clock. Wheeler says, I'll take it from 10. Got it. Carol needs to be careful there. Gets it in the corner. Hassel. Man, what a big score. Young lady. She has played well today. Inside pass, Maxwell got it. 7.5, here we go. Molly Hassel's got it, down to 5 seconds, gets a
screen.
Gets one right there, pulls up, 17th, and got it!